Apleys test, Apleys destruction test. Test for capsulo-ligamentous sprain on the knee. With the patient prone, the examiner flexes the patient's knee to 90 degrees and with both hands grasps the patient's ankle. The examiner's shin is pressed against the patient's thigh to stabilize it. A traction force is applied at the ankle whilst rotating the tibia fully internally and externally. The test is positive if the patient reports pain, which may be reduced by compression. A positive test signifies a sprain to the knee fibrous capsule or to the medial or lateral collateral ligaments.